Hey everybody, it's Renee from Wanna Scrap, and I'm here today to show you how I made this owl. Now right now I'm just showing you the feathers, and I had painted the owl first with this green metallic paint that I got from the dollar store. And so right now I'm just applying all the feathers with the hot glue gun, and I had already previously just glued the jumbo eyeballs on. I think it turned out so cute, and I just wanted to show how quick and easy it is to get this together. Even though I did speed up the process, it was really fun and fast put together. I love working with feathers, so it was a nice opportunity to do this project. And this owl I had purchased from the Dollar Tree, so it's a really cheap project to put together. You know, we all have those eyeballs, and we all have some paint, so and then the feathers. I bought 3 packs of feathers, but I didn't really use them all. I just had the 3 packs just so I had some large ones to work with. But other than that, you know, I could have probably used a lot of smaller ones, but it still came together pretty quickly. So I'm just continuing gluing on all the feathers, and he's just looking so adorable and cute. And just so I wouldn't burn my fingers, I use the silicone tab there. I'm not sure what to call that. The silicone stick you push down on the feathers. So I'll just let you watch, and you can fast forward to the end. It's, like I said, a really fast process. I'm just going to keep continuing to glue the feathers till I get around the eyeballs, and it's kind of changed up the colors around the ears and the feet, and yeah, it was really fun making this.